Also, a 20-year-old is facing a felony charge after deputies in Ontario say he sent threatening messages to someone online due to their sexual orientation. Joseph Goings was arrested in the town of Hopewell on the FLCC campus, from which he's been banned. We've reached out for more details regarding his connection to the college. Deputies did not have an answer for News 8 tonight. He has been charged with aggravated harassment in the second degree as a hate crime, which is a felony. Goings was later released and ordered to answer to the charges at a later date. A stay-away order was requested for the victim.